Hello， 大家好，我是非凡语的 Kevin 老师。那么今天我们继续来解析这道题哈，叫做 Brain's Secrets， okay, 大脑的秘密啊。这道题呢，我依然还是把它归为四星难度，没有把它归为五星哈。那第一个呢，我会觉得考试的时候啊，应该不太会出现这么长的句子啊，有点太多了啊，多了那么一句半句的啊。但是呢，我们在练习的时候呢，并不妨碍我们练啊。那么这个讲的是什么呢？它的这个句子本身啊，难度不大。讲的是这个大脑啊，我们在研究大脑的时候碰到的一些问题啊。那我们来先试试看啊。So scientists know little about how exactly it works, especially when it comes to complex functions like memory formation. 科学家其实不太知道我们大脑到底是怎么运作的啊，特别是就比如说啊一些复杂的功能，比如说我们怎么是记忆是怎么回事啊，对不对啊？然后呢，做了很多的调查，说 researchers is more advanced in animals, but experiments on humans are hard.那在人类的实验上面其实很难的啊，动物上面还可以啊。说 even today, some parts of the brain, like the motor cortex, are better understood. 所以我们其实现在大脑上面的东西啊，已经开始一点点开始剖析出来了啊。说这个 motor cortex 啊，就好像这个大家不太熟啊，其实我也不是很熟，叫做什么运动皮层某一个小环节啊。然后呢，not is completely knowledge always needed.Machine learning can recognize patterns of neural activity. Okay, 用机器啊来识别大脑的活动模式啊，大脑就很容易掌握什么什么的东西。这个 BCRS 大家不要知道是什么啊，你就知道大脑的某个功能就好了，是不是 ？The brain itself gets the hang of controlling BCRS with extraordinary ease, and neurotechnology will reveal more of the brain's secrets. Okay, 就是 neurotechnology 就是神经的这种技术啊。将揭露更多的大脑的秘密，也就是大脑我们现在根本就不知道啊，我们自己这个大脑到底怎么运作的哈。所以讲的这是一个科学类的一个东西。好，这里面的生词呢不是特别多啊，但是呢也有大家经常念错的单词啊，比如说一些单词重音较不准的 complex experiments.Cortex. 好 ,recognition, 对不对？很多其实 recognition 终于在这边，但是 recognize 终于在最前面哈。Recognize. OK, 好 ,neural. 好 ,extraordinary, 这个单词很长了。所以大家记起来也蛮简单，叫做 extraordinary， 就是超级的，超级不普通的，对吧？啊，非凡的。所以 extraordinary。好，下一个单词 neural technology，neural 这个单词 ，neural 神经的。好 ，reveal 重音注意放置在后面哈 ，reveal。OK，reveal、okay,。好，我们来看这个句子啊，断句啊也还好啊，不是特别难，好多句子都比较短啊，我们也比较口语化，我们来看看怎么念哈。所以第一句话 ，Scientists know little about how exactly it works， especially when it comes to complex functions like memory formation。这里一个疫情结束啊，但是不用换气。Research is more advanced in animals.But experiments on humans are hard. 嘻嘻 Yet even today, 嘻嘻 some parts of the brain, like the motor cortex, 嘻嘻 are better understood. 嘻嘻 Not is complete knowledge always needed. 嘻嘻好 这句话基本上都是直接断在这个标点符号后面，对不对 Machine learning can recognize patterns of neural activity. 嘻嘻 The brain itself gets the hang of controlling BCRS.哦、太多词说完了以后啊，气不够了。With extraordinary ease， 把它放到后面啊。And neurotechnology will reveal more of the brain's secrets， 啊，把它一口气读完就好了啊。所以整个的在剧中的断句啊，哎，仅存在这个地方，对不对？好，我们继续往下看。重音啊，重音控制住。Know little about。How exactly it works 啊，所以这些 it 一定要弱读。How exactly it works, it works. OK， 好 ，When it comes to complex functions， 那么有点高啊。When it comes to complex functions， 那么就会有一些强调感 ，especially when it comes to complex functions。好 ，like memory， 一定要说 like memory， 啊 ，formation， 所以 like memory formation， 啊，这里呢 ，research 和 research 呢，其实都 OK 的啊。啊，如果你习惯按照你习惯来就好了 ，OK。Research is more advanced in animals. Research is more advanced in animals. 一个重弱读的区分 is more in animals. In 会念成 in animals. Is 会念成 is more. 所以 research is more advanced in animals. But experiments on humans are hard. 好，节奏感出来了哈。哒哒哒哒哒哒，一重一弱的这样的一个分布啊。所以 the experiments on humans are hard. Yet even today, 重音啊，在后面 even today, some parts of the brain, like the motor cortex, are better understood. Better understood, 重弱啊 are better understood.Nor is completely knowledge always needed. Machine learning, okay, machine, 重音在后方, machine learning can recognize patterns of neural activity. 好，注意这个 activity 的重音在中间哈，所以 activity. Machine learning can recognize patterns of neural activity. 对，好 ，the brain, 注意冠词咱们不能念 the brain, 一定要念 the brain.The brain itself, 好 itself 在后面，所以 the brain itself gets the hang of, 这是一个小短语。The brain itself gets the hang of, 好 the brain itself gets the hang of controlling BCIS with extraordinary ease. Okay, with extraordinary.And neurotechnology 复合名词，那么读两个哈。And neurotechnology will reveal more of brain secrets. Okay, 啊，注意是 reveal 在后边对吧？啊，所以 reveal more of brain secrets. Okay, 好，来跟我读一下，把这个重音和节奏掌握好哈。那首先第一个 ，scientists know little about how exactly it works, especially when it comes to complex functions.Like memory formation. Research is more advanced in animals, but experiments on humans are hard. Yet even today, some parts of the brain, like the motor cortex,are better understood, nor is complete knowledge always needed. Machine learning can recognize patterns of neural activity. The brain itself gets the hang of controlling BCIS with extraordinary ease.And neurotechnology will reveal more of the brain's secrets. OK, 好，大家一定要坚持住练习，把这个发音呢，一定要养成自己的一个习惯。如果说能带进考场，我们就成功一半了。OK, 好，大家继续加油，希望今天对大家有所帮助。